This funny squirrel stages his own death scene.
A flying squirrel has faked its own death and then even staged a crime scene. All right, so in a clip that's gone viral, the rodent knocks over a broom. When it fails to land in a convincing position, the squirrel has a bit of a rethink, a forward roll, so it ends up under the broom. It looks pretty convincing for a devastating murder scene. And hang on, final story. The squirrel ending up with arms splayed and the murder weapon across its chest. It was the squirrel in the laundry with the broom. Conclusive evidence.